the border. Their concern is that they want to have a Kurdish, excuse me, my kids are here, live television. They want to have some sort of an area where the Kurdish forces that are in Syria, in northern Syria, who Turkey sees as a real threat, as a terror threat, they want to make sure that they aren't able to establish an area that they could present a national